Hi, I'm Lucrezia with your music news. And first, after 4 years in pop wilderness, Natalie Imbruglia is back on the music scene with a new single. Want is a track taken from her forthcoming album, which comes out in February. On it, she worked with Coldplay frontman Chris Martin, but there's another guy the Aussie beauty reckons she would love to collaborate with.
I've always wanted the opportunity to sing with Bono. I don't think it will ever happen, but I'd love to sing with him.
Next, Little Boots has added more dates to her winter tour. She'll play 3 extra shows in December, starting at Academy 2 in Manchester, then London's Shepherd's Bush, before closing the tour at Stylus in Leeds on December the 12th. And finally, Pixie Lott does fashion, darling. Yes, the Essex girl with 2 UK number ones under her belt has been performing at Paris Fashion Week. This was her on stage at designer Karl Lagerfeld's pop-up club, but she insists all the attention is not going to her head.
I really hate big-headed people, so I don't think that's ever going to be a problem. I think I've just got such great friends and family, and everyone, it feels exactly the same as before. Everyone treats me exactly the same. I'm still exactly the same.
Keeping it real, Pixie, that's what we like to hear. OK, more music news tomorrow.